In this video, you will learn the three ways to search for issues in Jira: quick search, basic search, and advanced search with Jira Query Language, or JQL for short. Let's start with quick search. Use quick search to find issues you've worked with recently, or issues where you know words contained in the summary or description. To access quick search in the main navigation bar, select search or press /// on your keyboard. This will show you a list of your recently viewed issues, your projects, boards, filters, and people. If you don't see your issue in this list, type a few words like the summary or description of the issue. A list of results will appear automatically. You can then select your issue from this list. Basic search gives you more control over your search results. Use basic search to find groups of similar issues or issues you couldn't find with quick search. To access basic search in the main navigation bar, select search or press /// on your keyboard. Go to the bottom of the search list and select Go to All Issues. Another way you can access this screen is to select Filters from the main navigation bar and select Advanced Issue Search. At the top of the search page, you'll see filters like Project, Type, Status, and Assignee. Use these filters to narrow your search by selecting the criteria you're looking for. Jira will automatically update the search results for you. By default, Jira only shows you results from the last 30 days. You can delete that filter here if you want to see older issues. If you select multiple filters in basic search, Jira will search using all of them as criteria. For example, if you select both the Lima and Alpha projects, the search will return issues in both projects. You can also select plus more to add more criteria like due date or priority. Jira will then update your results using those filters. When you search for text, like part of an issue's description, for example, use the Contains Text box. You'll need to select Search to update your results. For more complex searches, use Advanced Search with Jira Query Language. JQL uses text-based language to perform advanced searches. Let's see it in action. To access JQL in the main navigation bar, select Search or press /// on your keyboard. Select Go to All Issues. Then switch from basic search by selecting Switch to JQL. When you select this option, the basic search filters disappear, and you are shown an automatically generated line of text. This query has the same basic search filters we set up earlier, just in a raw text form. This is Jira Query Language. For this example, the query displays issues in the Lima project that have a status of in progress. It also orders the list of issues by the date they were created in descending order. This is just one kind of query. There are thousands you can write for complex searches using JQL.